Today's object in focus is this Diprotodon tooth. Diprotodon was a giant wombat-like creature that lived in Australia during the Ice Age. Their name actually means two forward teeth.